Four. Who has goals and aspirations? Raise your hand up. All right, everybody got goals and aspirations. You know how you get those? You be the best where you're at. If that's how you reach goals and aspirations, that's how great things happen. It's not about worrying about the next thing. It's about worrying what's right in front of you, 6 inches right in front of your face.
I want to remind you guys what that means. You guys that just got here don't know them, right? But it means something to be an Oregon Duck.
Everybody makes what? They all make commitments to things that they're going to do. A lot of starters. The world doesn't have a lot of what? Finishers. We're finishing.
I want to be here in Eugene for as long as Eugene will have me. This place has everything that I could possibly ever want. There's a little bit of a problem in society today with people looking for what's next and where there's an opportunity. And the reality is, you know, the grass is not always greener. In fact, the grass is damn green in Eugene.